And so now that I'm not so toxic anymore, I can concentrate on other things, like trying to come up with a new way of living. And so what I've decided to do is to make sure that anything that I'm doing, my daily activities, fulfill one of three different goals.
Damn. All the practice rooms are full, booked.
So priority number one is my recovery itself, which includes doing things that will prevent me from being hungry, angry, lonely, or tired. Meditation. I also include things like going to 12-step meetings, working on being closer to my higher power. I think I scared away the person who was sitting next to me by talking to a camera by myself. Priority number two is school or work, depending on where I'm at. But right now it's school. Am I learning things? Am I taking care of my assignments? I'm a full-time student, and this is, you know, important to me. And the third and final thing that I want my behaviors to represent, that I want to be sure that I'm doing all the time, is what you're seeing now, which is my creativity, be it make a video, write a blog, get up on stage, play my ukulele, get in front of the green screen, whatever it may be. It's the sharing part. Sharing myself, my thoughts, with others. And who knows, maybe someday, one special other. There might be a room in this plan or a girlfriend or something like that. Folks, review. I'm healthy. My mind is clear. I've got purpose in life. I've got three things I'm doing, or everything I do needs to fit in one of these three things. So, that's it for 6 months. I'll see you in another 6 months.
Meow. Come on.